My inspiration was my last name being Kane. So I decided to paint a candy cane, a little bit of green in the background, some red and green for Christmas, and then a nice little bow on it.
I didn't need to look at my painting.
That's pretty.
Should have thought about it a little bit more than I did, but no real approach, just kind of went with the flow.